no rip current risk Tuesday and Wednesday. Beach hazard statement remains in effect from 6 a.m. this morning through this evening. What? Strong north to south longshore current, primarily this morning. There is also a moderate risk of rip currents expected. Where? In North Carolina, coastal Pender and coastal New Hanover counties. In South Carolina, coastal Georgetown County. When? From 6 a.m. this morning through this evening. Impacts. Longshore currents can sweep swimmers and surfers into rip currents, piers, jetties, and other hazardous areas. It may sweep swimmers off their feet, making it difficult to return to shore. Caution should be used when in or near the water. Check with lifeguards before entering the ocean for possible hazards you may be swept into. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards,